When I was in Nashville, I met Chet Atkins, great guitar player, and we got talking about my dad, and we ended up recording a song that my dad had written with Chet and with Floyd Kramer and me, and we presented it, gave it to my dad. You know, he's a great fella, Chet, and he talked about his dad too. So now, many years later, he's recorded a song that he sent me a copy of. And it's a song that he did on a TV show that's about his feelings for his dad. Take it away, Chet.